This would be big enough for a raccoon or a possum. The other problem, though, is, and mostly what's contributing to this would be maybe carpenter ants. If the inside of this tree is weakened, and remember, xylem, which is wood, support, or whatever, you get a good windstorm and this tree is going to be blown over. Further, a good-sized tree like this would knock down some of these smaller trees as well. Red oak, black oak.